Old white women on Vermont. It's no longer Benson's drugstore, it's Alvarez Botanica, and the old white women walk alone through crowds of young Latins, like forgotten relics of a past world, frowning at loud radios and the babies crying from apartment windows. The old white women on Vermont wait on bus stops, wearing musty gray day coats and large black hats, wait for something, their pink skin sweating in the brown heat.